Position in the mine hangar control zone.
Finally, the resistance.